Hello, and welcome to Roar of the Tanks. And this is my Outtractor on Himmelsdorf. So, as my normal play is, I'm looking down the three line, and we are seeing at least three or four tanks. Oop, that was a nice miss. Put one into the medium. Put a second one into the medium, and me and my teammates clean up. Dang, I bounced that round off his tracks. With that 4 TP, we put shot after shot into him. He's down. And we out tractor, bounces around. Put one into him, put another round into him. He's down. So we're down to... or we're up 3 kills. And I line up to engage this Outtractor and this T1 Kettingham. Again, tracks bounce. And I'm looking for a shot. Hello, Outtractor. I track him, put one shot into him, two, three, finally. Teammate kills him, but I did most of the damage, so I'm okay with that. Put one into the 4 TP and he's down. My second shot. T1 Kettingham is effectively dead. At this point, we are just moving to clean up this match. So, seeing that there's no way that I'm going to get to the other two enemies, I've decided to just go for cap. Secure the win. No point in running around, burning time on the clock. Let's just get it over with.